Spirit.
Amen.
Grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ.
And with your spirit.
Today we are celebrating the feast of Santa Monica, the mother of Saint Augustine, the patron of mothers. So in this mass, we remember in a special way our better mothers. Lalo na yung mga inanyo, wala na mga mother, so hindi nga sa masabi. Salamat sa Diyos sa ginawa sa ng mga aba. Hindi na siya nakikita ng aki sa akin. We remember our mothers who are main of the ones who are grieving dahil sa mga kapag talaga ang ginagawa ng kanilang mga anak na pare. Pag-alabi sa naman ang parking pag-iurusa. By the way, I received thanks for you. So, received is a prayer bringing going around asking for our prayers for our Christian brothers in the Lord Iraq who are facing behaving, I think. It was still morning and then most of them probably had to behave. So we pray for their souls. Even for the Father is asking us to pray for our brothers who are suffering in the hands of Islamist extremists. Brothers and sisters, as we prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries, let us bless our minds and our sins and ask God for pardon and strength. I confess, O my God, and to you, brothers and sisters, that I have been deceived.